Hey guys, it's MegaJohnJohn77 with the LEGO Minecraft Micro Village Tutorial Part 6. And in this video I'm going to be showing you how to make the Micro Butchery, or some people call it the restaurant. So I'm going to be building it on this 8x8 plate. So I'm going to start off by getting a light gray 2x4 brick, just placing it right there. Then I'm going to get two see-through clear cheese slopes, and I'm going to put the two of them on like so, and those will be the windows of the butchery. And then I'm going to get two corner plates, or you can get a 1x1 plate and a 1x2 plate like I'm doing. And then I'm going to put that right there. And then another one right there. So you'll be looking like this. And then I'm going to get two light gray jumper plates and put those on both ends. Then I'm going to get two 1x1 light gray tiles and fill in the rest of the space there. So as you probably know, this is the basic village house that comes with the micro world set. And since you already have that set, maybe it has the same exact roof, so you'll just get the roof from that set. Or if you have the pieces to make another one, you'll build it like this. So two 2x3 plates on the bottom, two 1x4 plates stacked on top of each other going through the middle, and then it's topped off with 1x1 dark tan plates or tiles. And then I'm going to just put the jumper plates in this on the ends in the middle so that it's slightly offset like that. And then to make the butchery unique from the other buildings, I'm going to get five brown Lego studs, 10 in total, but five of these stacks. And then I'm going to put them in kind of a U shape right next to the building. And this will be the pig pen where the butcher will go outside and get his pigs to make get the food, I guess. So you'll make that, and then you can kind of put a pig in here, but the mobs are way too big for this scale, so you'll be kind of looking like that. But the pig will sort of fit in there. And then here is a micro butcher to go along with it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.